My experiment will succeed.
I'll scout ahead.
Gonna be epic.
Today's recommendation I'll host an expedition at the Adventurers steak. Guild.
And a radish veggie soup.
Come take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Ancient alchemy truly is fascinating.
It was seven.
A radish veggie.
Oh, shit.
Right.
wind blade!
Bang!
Disappear!
Fucking transport balloon. Damn it.
Reporting.
Thank you.
up here!
I just heard some popping noise. Like a quest.
You do tell me.
Hear that? A quest afoot.
Thank you.
my seasonings!
Come with me.
What's happening?
A perfectly jade shingle gone, just like that. Ah, it's you. I am currently thinking about how to clear up the fragments of the jade timber currently floating on the ocean surface. You recall that it was completely destroyed when it crashed, right? Those fragments ended up floating on the ocean. Some larger pieces of it blocked the path of passing paper ships. The Ministry of Affairs organized a cleanup, which got rid of all the larger pieces. But as for the smaller bits of flotsam, clear them out one day and more comes floating in the next. Well, they're not much of a problem. The ministry stance is that we should clean up. Sergeant said that I could look for some people to help out, but we don't want to do this job. I mean, unless you, well, are you willing to help me with the cleanup? You might even be able to keep some of the useful items to pick up. Useful items, such as... Honestly, I don't know myself, but given this is the Jade Chamber, I'm sure that something eye-catching will turn up.
Just like to make people smile.
Thank you.
pass it to Baylin. She's currently attending some business in UAE to the Pep Pavilion. Perhaps you might know what it is. This up from the sea. Allow me to have a look. Yes, this does indeed come from the Jade Chamber. Anything specific you could tell me? Well, the content consists of several documents and an announcement that has yet to go undergo review. To think that they are still so well preserved. How unexpected. Still, you're fine. We should save some work. Cleaning up after this mess really has proven an unending font of busy work. Still, thank you for bringing these to us. You take this as a token of our appreciation.
Mansion sinks. Mansion's tides.
I got more. Somehow I still got it. Return of the Jade Chamber?
Try your luck betting on Jade?
What are you staring at?
It's you. Do you still remember the affair of with the Jade Chamber? Baylin, they went came over some days ago, saying that a schedule already been drawn up for its reconstruction. Well, it's impossible to finish building it so quickly. There are some small matters that can't be prepared beforehand. She gave me a checklist and told me to look through the item and see what I can easily get hold of. But also that I needed to go out of my way to get them. To be honest, though, I couldn't leave my post even if I wanted to. The Ministry of Civil Affairs is getting busier by the day, so I really don't know. It would be great if you had the time to help me make the trip. Baywen did look like she was rather anxious for this to get done. You're really rebuilding the Jade Chamber? I've heard Baywen said that the schedule will already been sent out, but given how large that building is, I think that it will take some time to rebuild it. They're just preparing some small items at the moment. Things will get really busy once they officially start the rebuilding process. Let me see. They first want a book called Meadows of Gem and some small bamboo ornament. You can ask Jifang. About the book. As for the bamboo ornament, I believe that Master Liu and Fanbu Carpenters make some. I'm sorry, but I'll have to leave this matter in your hands. But it would indeed be good if the Jade Chamber could be rebuilt.
So, are you buying or not?
I'm not. Copy of Meadow of Gems. Meadow of Gems, we don't have it in stock here. Do you need it in a hurry? Well, they're rebuilding the Jade Chamber. Are they really? Well, that would require proper preparation, yes. Let me think. Perhaps you can look in Kinzu. Perhaps you can look for Chinzu. Instead. He is extremely well read. Perhaps he might know where a copy of Meadow of Gems might be found. If my memory serves, Chinsu often lodge at the Wangshu Inn. You could try looking at for him there. I went for a map.
Fast travel.
A-B-A-B, A-B-C, C-B-C-D, A.
Conundrum, more vexing indeed. So, do you know anything about the Meadow of Gems? The Meadow of Gems, you say? Yes, I do recall that book. Once went hither and thither in search of material with which to write a poem about merchants, and happened upon this book in the process. Did not fully comprehend the book's content, but some of its anecdotes prove most inspirational nonetheless. Let me try to recall the name of that poem. Pray, give me a moment. Do you remember where I can find that book? Oh, so you wish to locate that book? I must confess that no such place comes to mind. However, if you need it urgently, I could just write you out a copy of it myself. From memory? Ah, it was hardly a lengthy text. Memorizing it was no tall order. More to the point, the book collector wouldn't let me loan it out. And since poetry is not something that you that want in a rush, I decided that I'd simply write out a copy for my continued perusal. The book's content was not very long either, so I have it more or less memorized now. That's seriously impressive work. It is but a trifling matter, my liege. Still, perhaps you could do me a favor in exchange for the handwriting text. As embarrassing as it is, as embarrassing as this is, I have been so focused on gathering inspiration here that only now do I realize I have completely forgotten to eat today. Suddenly I feel rather ravenous. Could you help me get a serving of triple layer consommé? In exchange, I shall write you a copy of the Meadow of Gem. I believe that I should just about be done by the time you return.
Thank you.
Let's go and plant shots. A course that will lead us slowly to, but surely, to Liyue's longevity and the people of the people's prosperity. Ah, oh, you've returned. One moment. I'm still penning the last few lines. There, that should do it. Is your triple layer consomme? Ah! Ah, that can't wait though. First, please see if the book is to your satisfaction. I trust that you will find my penmanship to be quite satisfactory. This is seriously impressive work. You praise me excessively, my liege. This book is for you. Don't lose it now. Talk to Master Lu. Because Lu must... Wait. There's one problem though. The bamboo forest that I forget to gather materials from has only become occupied by a great many boars for some reason. Right. Unknown to me. It is not much of a problem. I often have to go around and then collect the bamboo. If you could chase those balls out, I can go and collect some bamboo now. We can begin work right away.
It's high time I took on an apprentice.
Yes. Most fascinating subject. An apprentice.
Yeah.
alive.
Race you!
Got some meat out of the... How about those preparations you've been making? Hello, can I help you? So about those preparations you've been making? This is the Meadow of Gems? Where did you get this book? I researched high and low throughout WiiU. I can't find it even so. Qingsu hand wrote a copy for me. Seems that his reputation is well founded. Thank you for your help in preparing the objects. Once Master Lu sends those ornaments over, I will also arrange for him to receive appropriate compensation. So you're rebuilding the Jade Chamber, huh? Indeed, we do have plans to do so. With a number of things we will need to prepare, there is still so much work to be done. headache, which we have yet to find a solution to. Never mind. I shall not speak of it. Thanks for your help once again, and please accept these for your pay, for your aid. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must return to my work. Less, but whatever. Get those blue balls inside the whirl. It varies. It constantly varies. It's raining.
What's our objective?
It really is raining.
I'll keep an eye on you.
Need my help as usual?
It's more than raining, it's a thunderstorm.
For a little shot.
Yeah.
Closer. Come a little closer.
Another test subject. verdict is...
Have a little taste!
That tingle?
Get urine for a little sh...
That tingle?
With the wind!
Ancient alchemy. Is fascinating.
Thank you.
My strength still fails me.
Time to go.